telling the difference between the Lee handgun bullet cedar crimper die and the handgun carbide factory crimp die. The carbide factory crimp die is flatter of the two on the bottom, and one can see a ring just inside the bottom of the die. This is the carbide ring that post-sizes the case, allowing flawless chambering. The bullet cedar crimper die is most easily distinguished by the pronounced chamfer on the bottom of the die and is absent of the carbide ring.